Yes.
Hair. That's our viewer question of the day. Right. Your hair always looks fabulous.
Thank you.
Is there somebody on TV, celebrity?
Celebrity male that I think has great hair.
A female.
For me, it would be David Beckham.
He really is a style icon,
I think, you know, with clothes and hair.
Yeah.
If you look him up, he has different hairstyles almost every other month.
Yeah, that's a good one. All right, well, that is our viewer question of the day. Earlier, we mentioned that Marissa Yamani won the Harry Award for having the best hair. Isn't that a terrible name for the award?
Unusual.
Especially for a female. Okay, but anyway, that's the name of the award for female newscasters in Hawaii. So we want to know, who do you think has great hair? Who's your hair idol? It's time to see what some of you had to say in today's Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, what happened here? I pressed something. Whoops.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, this is funny. I'm already seeing. Okay, so Jenna Valdez says Greg Lau per Thai.
Oh.
Greg Lau is one of our photographers here. He's got long hair.
He's got great hair.
So this is probably more of an inside joke for all of us at KHON, but he does have great hair.
Yeah.
I think he's on a band, too, so they have, like, sexy long hair. Oh,
let's see who else.
Rachel Lamanman says, love her natural-looking curls and even her straight looks. Very pretty. You're talking about Kathy Muneno.
Yes.
Van Kahihi Kolo says, I think Kelly has beautiful hair, especially when she's giving us the weather report every morning. It's just perfect like her.
Oh, yeah.
What a compliment.
Hey, Trina, you got great hair, too.
Well, no one is seeing me, but thank you,
Tortoise. You got beautiful hair. You do.
It's okay. I spend a good 7 minutes every morning on my hair.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, Jordan, what does Nina...
Nina, she likes Sofia Vergara's hair. Oh, I like Sofia.
Yeah, she does have great hair. Look at that.
Latin.
I wonder how much of her hair is real, though.
I was thinking that because you said Jennifer Lopez and Kim Kardashian. They got great hair, but...
Is it theirs?
Is it real?
Yeah. Okay. Kaleolani Lee. What is she saying?
My vote is for best hair would go to Trini. There you go. She's always so pretty. And Taizo, too.
I'm sorry. Let's read hers one more time. Who did she say?
She said, my vote for best hair would have to go to Trini.
Okay.
There we go.
I'm kidding. Oh, here, Rochelle. This is another person that really does have great hair.
Kanoa Gibson.
Nita has the best hair. Beautiful. Jasmine Fujiwara says, Taizo with his soft waves. Oh, CJ, can you read what CJ
said? CJ said David Beckham and Celine Dion. Yeah, Celine Dion.
Yeah.
I never thought about that.
But then again, they do pay thousands for it, so.
Absolutely. Well, we got to thank our stylists, right? That's always important, so.
Well, I don't have stylists.
You
have stylists?
Well, I have a friend, Kevin Lee. He's been cutting my hair since I was 17 years old.
Oh,
ever since Idol.
Okay.
So a big thank you to Kevin.
I don't have people. I need to have people.